say anything.
Praise the Lord. Amen.
All right. Praise God.
Thank you.
Thank the Lord.
Amen, Brother Hank. Praise the Lord.
Praise God.
Yes. Good God, we thank you, Lord. Amen.
Well, I've heard so many things tonight. My mind could go probably 15 different ways. The one thing that I do every time I come down here, I start reminiscing about the past. And it's been a lot of years I've been coming to remember Loretta.
Loretta.
And some of the work we did in building the church there.
Yes.
I remember one time we was down there putting a roof on that church. And we ate at your house.
That's right.
And I went over, Brother Lee and I went over and stayed at Granny Lane's trailer.
That's right.
Yeah.
And I had a dream that night. I don't know whether it was a dream or what it was, but I made a pretty big commotion in that trailer that night.
Yeah.
Because I got up, I went to bed and was asleep. And I was back in the back room and they were up in the front room. And I started dreaming and I was jumping up and down. You said you talked about jumping
up and down. Yeah.
Well, I kept jumping and I jumped up and all of a sudden I didn't come back down.
Yeah.
Oh, I just stayed up and I started yelling.
Yeah.
Started yelling in my sleep, "Hey, look, I'm not coming down." And I know I woke everybody
up. But
some of those times, I love y'all here.
Yes.
I love the church. I have a lot of memories for this place. I'm going to keep everybody.
Bless the Lord.